Argyle Beach, 1440 hours on 30th of July 2013. And someone's pulled the plug.